Well, as parts of Russia continue to be ravaged by wildfires, with hundreds of towns and villages under emergency conditions, the economic impact of the crisis is only now starting to emerge. And it's not limited to the rebuilding of some burned homes. Because of the extremely dry conditions here, it's been the longest drought for nearly 40 years, Russian crops, especially grains, have been severely affected. Well, we're here at a farm in the Voronezh region, one of the worst affected areas, where crops are now being brought in. And farmers say the harvest may be down as much as 26% on last year. That's more than a quarter. It may not look as dramatic as the forest fires, but in a country that is one of the world's biggest grain producers, the impact of this may be far, far greater. Matthew Chan, CNN, in central Russia.